coming in.
Another tool of the tray.
This might be trouble,
and I like trouble. Well, I think I did a little more than just scratch the surface.
May I interest you in a little game of chess, Rico? Fair warning, though. I'm 12 moves ahead of you.
Like I thought, the ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden, you know. And listen, things look thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go straight go!
Sheldon!
Rico, do you
read? Are you reading me?
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing, or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
Respect you, Rico. If only I could overlook the fact that you've killed our security forces, blown up our extraction, and damaged our airship.
Still not enough. I need to destroy the other jammers. Copy, Shepard. The signal was being attacked. You said you found out something about this corporation. What archives? Contact these. I guess there's only one way to solve it. My way.
If I were you, I would jump down the rabbit hole. Now that you've shorted the wiring, it could be dangerous.
Well, now I'm even more curious, Ethan.
As you wish, but don't say I didn't.
What the hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there. Are you afraid of the dark, Rico? Are you afraid of ghosts?
I mean, but the magic shot. I'm in some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, amigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
There, at last. See what you did? See how long it takes us to clean up after your mess?
Once you're in there, find the door to the control center. That's where the ones running the show are gonna be. They're
commander or boss. I stumbled across access codes that should override the hatch.
How convenient, Sheldon. We'll need to talk when I have some time. All right, this looks like a drone warehouse.
Sounds like the place. Watch your steps.
Access denied.
Damn it. It didn't work. How old were your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got them from someone inside the Eden Corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
Something here, Sheldon.
Pretty bad on the ground here, hombre. It's like the Bavarium Extractor attack part two.
Welcome to my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
Looks like they don't want me.
Care to dance?
Rico, fratre, what are you doing?
I'll take that.
Champion of the revolution!
Dispatch. What is your status? Respond!
Situation. Respond!
What's the matter, guys? Didn't even break a sweat.
Hey, can I have your autograph? Or a parachute ride?
Heat summer, Rico.
I have your autograph. Maybe a ride.
Victims. Rest in peace.
This town is ours now.
Day 65, time for a tragedy. One that draws President-elect Dante back to the base. My little lamb must canter innocently to the slaughter. I poison his ear tonight.